I hope everybody's having a wonderful and blessed day. I want to share Isaiah chapter 2, verse 22. Cease ye from man whose breath is in his nostrils, for wherein is he to be accounted of? Amen. I'm going to pray in the name of Jesus Christ. It's a call to trust in God rather than in human beings. His power is true, real, and eternal. Never forget that. Put all your faith in our Lord and Savior. Have a wonderful and blessed day.